I bet you could probably start off in second, couldn't you?
Give it a go. You can get it.
Oh, right, okay. Right. You want to let the handbrake off, probably, if it's difficult to get the gears. There you are. Yeah. And you're in. Get rid of Ben. Yeah, a bit bumpy that, isn't it?
It felt that one in again. It got all washed away, I think. It's a massive one there.
It accelerates pretty well.
Yeah.
Yeah, because you're in top gear, aren't you?
Yep. Pretty easily handle another one.
Way?
Yeah. I wasn't afraid of to stop it quickly if that did have another one.
Perhaps do a bit of research just in case it's, you know, perhaps it has got a lower gearbox than.
Because I mean the power and stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, plenty of power. So you've got to be doing between sort of 45 and 50, I would think, now. 20. Boo. Station. Yeah, we'll have a little look at Sally now before I stop filming. Thank you, Drive.
That's okay. Yeah. Wait to leave it on.
No, it's okay. Okay. Switch off if you want. And that's what we were in. An Austin 10 called Sally. Dashboard and instruments.